Right, it is time for music. This Irish singer-songwriter has been a true disco legend for over 25 years, here performing her new single, Murphy's Law. It's Róisín Murphy!
I feel my story is still untold, but I'll make my own happy ending. I guess I'd rather be alone the making, do, and mending. I think maybe I've outgrown this old town. I see you almost every day, and every time I turn around, our love is stuck on replay. Ever since we broke up, I've been afraid to go out.
Róisín Murphy, the Oscar you didn't get. I mean,
I know. It's
Oscar come to life. How fun was that? When was the last time you performed in front of an audience?
Oh, it's ages ago. I just did a little birthday party in the summer for a friend, which was quite emotional, actually.
Yeah, but lovely to have performance back and to see musicians and great.
How are you doing out there, guys?
Woo! Lovely. Now, very exciting. That song, Murphy's Law, that is off an album. Yes, here it is. Róisín Machine. Look at that. Is it out? It's out now, right?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
No, yes, yes, it is. Yes, it's out now.
But what a brilliant time to be bringing out such a kind of happy, dancey disco record. It must be a lovely thing to bring to the world.
Well, it always is a lovely thing to bring a bit of dance to the world, you know? Dancing's so important, isn't it?
Yeah. Honestly, a glimpse of a mirror ball. We all forgot when we saw that mirror ball, didn't we? We saw that mirror ball and we were there. Yeah. We were somewhere else.
It's a lovely old mirror ball, isn't it? Thanks, BBC.
You know, you can't keep it.
They went to town. And I can't keep it.
Listen, congratulations on the album and thank you so much for that performance. Róisín Murphy, everybody!